Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to enable dark theme in DeepSeek AI. So I'll be showing you how you can do this in both browser as well as your mobile app. So let's get started. So first let me show you in the browser. So just come to the chat.deepseek.com homepage, and to the leftmost bottom you'll be having your profile. Just click that and click on settings. In settings, you'll be having the language and theme. So by default, it's going to be in system. Just select that and select dark. That's it. We'll be getting the dark theme enabled now. And now let's see how we can do the same in mobile app. So just come into the home interface of DeepSeek's mobile app, and to the leftmost top, you'll be having those two lines icon. Just click that. And at the bottom, you'll be having your username. Just select your username. And we'll be having our entire details like profile, about, and app. And under app, you'll be having the color scheme. By default, it's going to be in system. Just select that and change this to dark. And click on done. And that's it. We'll be getting the dark theme enabled. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming, AI tools, CRUD operations and stuff. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.